You're all good.
All right, now, so today, we're doing an incline cable curl to overload the stretch position of the biceps. Now, different in this exercise, and say using dumbbells, is with the dumbbell, tension is more in the middle of the movement. So even though we're still stretching the muscle, because of gravity, we're not getting tension right at the bottom. So when we do it with a cable, we can really overload that fully lengthened position. So give that a go at your next workout.